friends, I am Tarushi from Rambuka eVillage. We are happy about the opportunity that we have got to talk with you. Today we are going to talk about a rainforest. It is Sinharaja rainforest. It is a world heritage in Sri Lanka. It is a world famous heritage.
Dear friends, we have tropical rainforests in our country. We call them tropical because Sri Lanka is the country close to the equator. We call it rainforest because we get a lot of rain from these forests. This is a thick jungle. There are four layers of trees according to their height. The tallest, big trees, tall trees, medium and small ground layer trees. There is a world famous rainforest, the Sinharaja rainforest in my country. It was named as a World Heritage in 1989 by UNESCO. There are specific animals, birds, butterflies, insects, reptiles and trees in this forest. The climate inside it is very cool. So many mosses in the ground. There are many varieties of animals and trees in this forest. 147 species of birds, 45 varieties of reptiles, some reptiles are very poisonous and some are harmless.